Magnificat anima mea Dominum, et exultavi spiritus meus, in Deo salutari meo, qui ad est exit humilitatem ancillae suae et suae. Omnes generationes, quia fecit mihi magia qui potens est et sanctum nomen eius, et misericordia eius a progenerim progenis, timentibus eum. Fecit potentiam in gratio suo dispersit super vos mente cordis sui deposuit potentes necede, et exaltavit humiles esturientes in plebit bonis famines. Timisit in ames suscepit Israel puerum suum recordatus misericordes suas sicut locutus est ad patres nostros Abraham et est ad patres nostros Abraham et semineus in saturnibus. And Mary said, if my soul hath magnified the Lord, and my spirit hath rejoiced in God my Saviour, because he hath regarded the humility of his handmaid. For behold, from henceforth all generations shall call me blessed, because he that is mighty hath done great things to me, and holy is his name. And his mercy is from generation unto generations to them that fear him. He hath showed might in his arm, he hath scattered the proud in the conceit of their heart. He hath put down the mighty from their seat, and hath exalted the humble. He hath filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he hath sent empty away. He hath received Israel his servant, being mindful of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham and to his seed forever.